Windows Server Build 2.5.9.4.1 released on 31st of August 2023 has a reference to Windows Server 2025. According to a screenshot shared by Thiero and Honent on Twitter, the name Windows Server 2025 is still in Active Directory doing service configuration wages. At this point, Windows Server 2022 is still referenced in many places throughout the operating system. This would be the successor to Windows Server 2022 and would be based on Windows 11.